the proving. Valos Atridum. In the 23rd year of the reign of King Ragnan Idukin, an old man of the servant caste was accused of stealing a sapphire ring from his employer, Lord Dace. The servant was stripped of his position, he and his family thrown to the streets, and soon after, the servant died. The son of the disgraced servant challenged Lord Dace to a proving, declaring that his father had been the victim of a cruel injustice and the ancestors would bear him witness. Lord Dace had no choice but to accept. On the sacred stone of the proving ground, the nobleman faced the servant boy. Lord Dace carried a sword crafted for his own hand and was clad in his great-grandfather's armor. The servant boy had neither armor nor weapon. When the battle began, the boy fought like a whole pack of angry deepstalkers, flinging himself upon the startled lord, wrenching the sword from his hands and prying at his armor with bare fingers. The boy knocked Lord Dace to the ground and beat him until the lord begged for mercy. The boy and his family were reinstated to their place in the Dace household, and the virtue of the boy's father was not questioned again. The ancestors had spoken, and no one would question their word.